I just want them to be a man, you know, be the provider, like that old school man. Like my grandparents' generation, they were men, they provide for their family. I feel like I was born in the wrong generation.